The elevator exits to that door. So if they had wheels waiting, the pickup couldn't have been too far away.
Well, someone must have seen something. Maybe someone over here saw something.
Yeah.
But where it pays, is in this time, we're gonna get more bread than the last time.
Typo. You guys mind telling me why you're so interested in this van?
This says it might have been used in a robbery at the blood bank at Memorial Hospital.
All patrol units take up positions along a 6-block perimeter of the 12th Avenue address. Danko, take charge.
Roger, Lieutenant. I'll start a perimeter search east-west from 11th.
You take it from here.
Okay.
How about the houses across the street, and I'll start across the track. Took from the hospital. Where is it?
You're too late. It's gone.
What alarm company was that, North 30?
Ludlow 9, patch on TAC 2 in effect. Proceed with your transmission.
Suspect vehicle is a dark blue 64-5 Chevrolet convertible. Driver is believed to be suspect known as Cully Ames.
Repeat, suspect vehicle is a dark blue 64-5 Chevrolet convertible. Driver by name of Cully Ames and fitting description of previous APB.
Ludlow 7, roger.
Claims he doesn't know where the blood is.
Do you know a baby may die unless we get that blood to her within 1 hour?
You have the right to remain silent. If you give up that right, anything you say can and will be held against you in a court of law.
Patrol. I've got suspect vehicle in sight, dark blue 64 Chev, headed west on 12th Street at Madison.
Pull that trigger, you punk. I'd love to blow you away.
Now, it's my wife you nearly killed.
Lose that gun and get out of that car.
Put your hands behind your head and lock your fingers.
You know where the blood is, either?
What do I care?
I figured as much.
Terry, come here.
That blood been exposed like that.
Long enough for it to go bad. That's what you mean.
Let's hit it.